Unmute.
Bongo is not here.
All right, unmuting. There we go. Boop. Hello, Earthling. How's the gaping chest wound? Just fine. How's your spine? I'm giving you a 5-minute head start. Thanks. I'm going to need it. You're very fast.
I'll give you a 5-minute head start.
We're off on a great start already. Alright. So, we had a hell of a first gym. Let's see. Did I already talk to this guy? 9 hit medals. Yep, nope. Okay, now on our way to Verbank City. Yeah, it doesn't have the same ring to it.
We still don't know who Metal Lee's mother was.
Who?
We don't. Metal Lee, Rock Me's son.
Yeah, no, they never got in. They never even got into who Rock Lee's mother is.
The prevalent theory that was abounding about Metal Lee's mother was that it was. But we people from Zishimo came forward and said no, she is not Melanie's mother. But didn't offer any alternatives.
So what are we saying?
I think that was a joke in one of the other
joke everywhere.
Let's see. Oh, cutscene. Hey! Oh, and it's raining now. Sorry, I forgot to upgrade the Pokédex that I gave you. I'm going to add the habitat list. It's an amazing feature. I'm just going to borrow your Pokédex for a second. With the habitat list, you can check which Pokémon are in the area. It's a mode in the Pokédex. To use it, open up the Pokédex and tap the habitat list button on the lower left of the touchscreen. Next, pick the area you want to see. You can see all the Pokemon that live in that area. It even tells you which ones you've already caught. I have a tip for you. When you're walking down a path, you'll sometimes see rustling grass. If you go to that spot, well, I'll let the rest be a surprise. Filling up the Pokedex will make your world bigger. So go to many different places and meet many different Pokemon, okay? See you. Well, that sounds pretty helpful. All right, Route 20.
Verbank, are we leading with Momo or Zubage going into Verbank?
Let's see. Depends on our movesets, I guess.
Well, let's check them then.
Hey, that gleaming thing there is the basic badge. But don't get a spoiled head, it's a rough world out there. Here, I'll show you. So we gotta fight this guy. Hiker Jerome.
Really?
Yep. We're a bunch of memesters here.
Don't get a big head. It just means you're a basic bitch.
Hey! Also, hey, how you doing? MSO.
Yeah, now the stream can really start.
Oh my god.
Water gun.
Yeah, the rain boosts water gun, so it's actually a good thing we were leading with Momo.
Yep.
Today is
is going to be a very Pokemon main game.
I think we should switch Momo out of lead so Zubage can get some experience.
Let's see. Silver, wait! Charon, Ruby, what are you doing here? Come with me, you two. See the dark, tall grass here? It's rare, but sometimes two Pokemon pop out at the same time. Also, the Pokemon that hide in the dark grass are slightly stronger. So be careful if you walk through. If you're going to challenge the next gym, it's the Verbank Gym. These might help. Petchaberries! And here are some
for the free antidote.
Both of you do your best. If you need anything, call me on the X-Transceiver.
I'm gonna check the Verblink Complex's Pokemon, see if Zubage or Momo would be good leading into there.
Zubage,
there are yes.
Alright.
Resists fire, not weak to normal flying, but is not weak to the electric moves of the Magnemite that we're searching for, yep. So
let's see.
Plus, I think Zubage caught up a bit.
Ooh, there's
Zubage did nothing in this gym.
Yamcha straight carried the squad on his back.
It's
Somehow,
yeah.
Momo kicked out the Patrats, and then Yamcha kicked Major ass.
Yeah, it originally, we were using him as a meat shield. That didn't work. So, at one point, we just banked on Yamcha's counter, and it pulled through.
I just realized something. Momo's 3 levels from getting confusion. We're also getting a steel type. The next gym is poison.
Yep.
Let's switch Zubage in. We're not gonna hit this cat.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not gonna hit this cat. It's lowered our accuracy twice. Let's bring in Zubage so he can finish the fight and get some experience.
He's a big pig. Yep. You could be a big pig too. Oi!
Give me a little bit,
yeah.
Guys. I gotta go freaking clean my dishes.
Alright, take it easy.
But yeah. We're gonna have a psychic attacker and a steel type for the poison gym. We are going to absolutely crush it with Momo and whatever we end up naming the Magnemite. We have
I would probably go with Magneto.
So Magneto it is. Hey, Zhu gained a level.
Yeah. Found a great ball.
That might be what we catch Magneto in. No, actually no, we need to catch Magneto in that. Cause that looks like Magneto's helmet.
It kinda does.
I cannot unsee that.
That Momo isn't gonna evolve for a while. She doesn't evolve until 33, I believe.
Yeah. Move. That one sounded nasty.
That was painful.
Hi there! Look at my awesome Pokemon! Great Schooler Lynn. I see Lynn spelled that way, and I keep thinking of one of the CO units in Advance Wars Days of Ruin.
Why was it like so much? Alright, we need to decide. Who are we giving a workup to anyone?
Good question.
I mean, workup definitely is better than odor sluice because it actually does something.
Yeah, and especially on Zhubajie, who's... I was going to say, especially on Zhubajie, who is a more attack-oriented user, so, yeah.
And it's better than Tail Whip on Momo, because it also boosts her special attack, so... I think it should go to both, because they both benefit, they're both attackers.
Yeah, I think we could work with that, you know?
And let's be real, we're never using Scratch, so why do we need Tail Whip?
Well, I've been trying to use Scratch, and it's just been, yeah.
You're going to the pocket twice.
There we go. Neither of them are able!
What? That doesn't move that can be learned by anyone! That's all shit!
Nope. Return would work on Zhubajie because starter Pokemons tend to get high up there.
Yeah. It's better than Tackle.
Yeah, I'll replace Tackle.
Let's also berry or potion it up for Momo.
Yeah.
Alright, so I would suggest before we go into the complex, put Zhubajie into the lead so that we don't have to worry too much about Momo being caught in a bad situation against a Magnemite.
Yeah. Dunsparce!
Hey!
What level did you say Momo gets confusion?
15.
Eh.
And that's definitely a move we're replacing, like, either Tail Whip or Scratch with.
Oh, Defense Curl. I saw it tried to use Rollout a minute ago, and yeah, I want to get rid of it fast.
Yeah, especially considering that if Momo goes down, our only other good option is a Fire type. In the rain, dealing. Ooh, yeah, Momo got the crit just when we needed it.
And almost got a full level from that. Dire hit.
It's selling fodder for us, though, because I never see you using those items.
Yeah, but still. They usually sell for a fair bit, if I remember.
Yep.
Wobber gun.
What TM we get at the Verbank gym. I think it's Venoshock, which is completely useless for our team. Because none of our Pokemon are poison types.
Yeah. Wild Swaddle.
You know, that toddler you defeated... No, not toddler, that preschooler you defeated was cute. My Pokemon will always be with me, even when I lose. And I'm just thinking, hey kid, how about I take you to, How about I take you to Lavender Town?
Oh god!
I mean it's a grass type. Why do you think one? I mean, I guess you're 11 levels higher, but...
Why are you using a resistant move on a Pokemon that's like level 2?
I'm saying that because Scratchmo's done the job for us as well and not used up the use of Water Gun.
Hold up. I think my pizza arrived. Give me a second. I'll be right back.
Thrift store underwear? Oh god, that's horrible!
Yeah. I don't foresee us using a poison type unless Remy somehow gyps you a second time, MSO, and again doesn't use Weavile.
Wait, what does Weavile have to do with this?
Because in Platinum, we were planning to use Weavile, but we ended up replacing it with Haunter. So, like, unless Remy again doesn't ends up not using Weavile in favor of another Pokemon, we won't be using a poison type.
Survivor.
I don't think it is Survivor in this. Yeah, check.
I mean, you'd probably be better off using Scolipede unless you're unless you have, well, it's more of a physical attacker than anything, so unless you need more special attack, well, let's see, you have Momo, and you're gonna get Magnemite, so there's two specials, so.
We're gonna use Magnezone, so we have two special attackers.
Yeah, exactly, so. Yeah.
But yeah, I was thinking, like, the poison type that we might use if Remy decides to drop a member would be, like.
And back.
Muk for a reason.
Back.
And you might want to move, Embor, because he's just kind of blocking the chat. I mean, granted, you can just read it off to the side.
Yeah.
No, I'm just.
There we go.
Welcome brother.
Actually, I could just scoot him under here. All right. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay.
You better turn off that damn stream. Come kiss me on my hot mouth.
Whoa, dude!
I'm feeling romantical.
What in the fuck?
I didn't say anything about porking.
What? Don't tell me you haven't heard that. You haven't heard that meme.
I think I know what it is, and I just.
I have no idea what the heck's going on.
I mean, I've seen it used a variety of times, so yeah. So.
Anyways,
that's some good pizza. Double Sunkern.
Well, it's time for Scratch in return because Ember's weakened and Water Gun ain't doing shit.
You know what? Fuck it. Ember.
Fuck it.
Alright, we'll see if it works. Lorraine.
I mean.
It still. And it landed the burn!
Hey! Who wants some roasted sunflower seeds? Carrie!
Why? Just why?
Hey!
Hey!
We do not speak of that coffee pasta!
Too late. It has already been invoked.
Wait, what?
Gary made a reference to the Vaporeon copypasta.
Oh, don't fucking remember what happened to Vaporeon. Well, you know, did you know that in terms of human compatibility, Flareon is objectively the most huggable Pokemon? And yeah, that's why we're booing you, because Flareon's better. Who needs a good move pool when, you know, it's just that cuddly?
I mean, you guys already know that Glace.
Jolteon is more better.
Jolteon was bottom of the fucking
I'm always gonna have to go Umbreon. The dark type.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what was my least favorite?
Was it Umbreon? Okay. Screw you too.
And Carrie Zool says I like Sylveon.
You like the fairy?
So I'm going to check the Pokemon chat to see which was my favorite again, because I've already forgotten what I said.
Oh my god.
That also served to be proof that Ooh. I don't really take my opinions of Pokemon all that seriously, because they will shift as I shift just like naturally without me even really noticing. My favorites will always be my favorites of the types, but it's not like I'm particularly like married to any one like ranking.
Alright, we made it to Verbank City and our mom's calling us. Hi, it's your mom. Where are you right now? Wow, Verbank City. There's a complex there, right? I don't know. I find it quite simple. Have you been there yet? The way it looks at night is really quite nice. You can also train your Pokemon there. You know, your Pokemon could do some things and you could do others. I hope you can all work together and accomplish amazing things.
Alrighty, so...
Oh!
Now, let's put Zubage in the lead.
Hold on, cutscene. Roxy, don't try to stop me. I'm off to Pokestar Studios to live up to my true potential. My dream is to be a ship captain and a movie star. Get real! You're a captain already, aren't you? If that ship doesn't move, you're going to cause lots of trouble. Oh, dear daughter. You split your time between your responsibilities as a gym leader and with your band, right? I can do that too. I am just facepalming.
Ah!
Plus, you can kind of like combine the two together, really, as opposed to, yeah.
You dim-witted, dense, dumb, daft, dippy, darky, doltish, doofus! Doing double duty isn't the problem. You're causing problems for people. Keeping people from getting where they're going because of sheer selfishness is unforgivable. I've had it. Ugh, I'm going to the gym.
We need to heal,
and we also need to go to the complex.
Yeah, we need to heal, put the pig in the lead, and go get our new magnet.
Yep.
Well, seems like the only thing more toxic than Roxy's team is her dad's behavior.
Yeah, I can't get like the whole I can do double duty. Like you do. It's like, the thing is that if she shirks her gym duties, she's not fucking, like, leaving people unable to go home. You run a transportation service. I think
well, not only that, but so many gym leaders have, you know, two jobs or something.
Yeah,
but that's the thing, it's kind of like, it's because you're not constantly battling people. It's like you have other...
Yeah.
Responsibilities and shit to do, like even like the Elite Four and the Champion as well.
Yeah, and it's like, meanwhile, you're the captain of the only ferry between the mainland and this in like Verbank. Your job is kind of more important than that.
Although the fact that there's only one person able to actually drive the ferry is questionable too.
Yeah.
Alright, I mean, so in the grass is where we find.
What?
Nothing. Been a while since we played Pokemon. I'm having to get used to again. You sk- skipping the easy to access grass to go further in and get into trainer battles.
You know, it's called exploring, right? And also, he's making money.
We've come here mainly to get a team member, and...
Yeah, but isn't there a thing you need to do here anyway?
Yeah.
Isn't there a thing you need to do here anyway?
No, actually. No, actually, I don't believe there is. Let me
Zubaji was identified. Sure Lilipup is like, yep, that's a pig, alright.
Yeah, no, the only thing that we need to do here is get the TM for Rock Smash, which we can do after we get Magnus, because it requires us to battle 3 trainers, and wouldn't we want Magneto for that anyways?
Yeah. I mean, kill 2 birds with 1 stone. I could go around here to get the Rock Smash TM, and I can get Magneto while I'm at it.
But the problem is that the trainers that we're facing are going to be away from the tall grass, so we can't actually do that. Because we have to go up to fight the workers. So we can only do one at a time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I think I'll go ahead and keep old moves, ignore defense curl.
Alright, let's get our magic boy.
Youngster Masahiro. I hear he's a good soccer guy.
I get it.
Masahiro Sakurai? Masahiro Sakurai was the guy behind a lot of the Super Smash Brothers games.
Yeah.
We made a joke about the youngster's name. He said, I heard he's a good soccer guy. Anyways, this rat is sadly not what we are looking for.
More chalky milk?
Yes, more chalky milk.
Chalky milk ASMR.
More chalky milk, because you're epic.
I'm Jose Jalapeno.
On a stick! at this rate, I...
Yeah, we're not doing enough damage to this pack track to facilitate this being a fight we do. This thing is not going down fast.
Okay. Good thing Momo did not evolve yet.
It wouldn't matter because I don't think Golduck actually...
I keep forgetting. I mean,
I do the same thing, but this time I actually remembered for once.
Oh
yeah.
God,
Vine,
if we don't take it out in 2 turns, we need to run.
It didn't do much damage.
Okay, we're taking it out in 2 turns.
I'm putting something in
the maymaze.
However many people appreciate this.
In the D&D channel?
No, it's memes and shitposting.
Oh, let me take a look.
That's actually pretty funny.
Classic. That's a nice classic.
Yeah.
Also, I love the funny faces from Albert Einstein.
I
remember reading a quote that supposedly came from Einstein. I don't know if it actually did, but it was something like, if it was something like, If A is success, then A equals X plus Y plus Z. X is work, Y is play, Z is keep your mouth shut.
I actually don't know that one.
We found that pop. And Poppy Popper.
I have no idea how that hit. I'll take it.
All right.
No question.
You trying to cook the bacon?
The bacon's already cooked!
It is bacon that cooks itself!
Who am I talking to you, Doc?
I know, I was just going along with the joke.
What?
Not really!
I must have missed the joke. I must have missed the joke, because I'm not laughing.
Into the game, that said no. Here's what happened. Remy said, to the game, you try to cook the bacon because the Growlithe used Ember on Zubage. John then said, no, I'm trying to cook the monk. How is that continuing the joke? That's just talking about your game when we were talking about Remy's.
Yeah, you're right. That was a fail of a comeback.
I must have missed the joke.
The whole joke is cooked.
It's a little overdone.
We're running the great ball. All right.
I'm not laughing. I must have missed the joke.
Actually, no. It was medium rare.
Where are you going?
Wherever the hell he wants.
He's on the catwalk.
I'm trying to get him out of my eat. What is he doing?
He's looking for other items.
I was gonna say he's probably gonna try to fight that. Miner or worker or whoever that was. He looked like he was approaching somebody.
No, he was just looking for items. I'll tell you where the items are, but
hey guys, it's Maggie.
It's a baby boober.
Okay, boober.
No, actually, okay, here's the thing, Remy.
Yeah.
One of the items is the man at the entrance as the thing of three workers. One is from a scientist, I don't know where he is. One is in the southeastern part of the complex anyway, so it's where we are anyways.
Okay.
So there's no point in climbing along those to get items.
Hmm. Almost at level 14. What's the encounter rate for Magnemite?
25%. It fights 35% at the entrance if you had stayed. No, it's actually 15 at the entrance, never mind, it's better here.
Ha! Maybe stop giving me shit.
You know that's not gonna happen.
The grass there is really, like, convenient because it's right near the Pokemon Center if we would have to go back and heal.
Zubage is looking like he needs to get healed here soon.
Yep.
So we should probably go back and heal. Also, we should probably run before this pack track one-shots him.
All right. Let's use fresh water. Level 14!
Not only do I have my chocolate milk, but I'm also cooking lunch.
Nice.
Alright, now we should probably put Momo back in the lead so we can give her some more experience. She's She's close to leveling up anyways.
Alright. Before I do, I'm gonna go ahead and heal up at the Pokemon Center.
And buy more potions, because now we're all out.
And we've got quite a bit of money to do so.
And now there's an ad.
Yep. It's not like there's much going on at the moment anyway. Also, hey, what's this guy got?
Bless you.
Thank you. Don't know why I'm sneezing so much.
Allergies, maybe?
You're not usually this bad.
All right.
Returned a hunting the magnet. Did you put Momo in the lead?
Need to do that.
We'll probably want to at level 15 anyways, so she has confusion for the gym in case Magneto doesn't cut it. My boy is singing for us.
Aww.
Oh yeah, Silver, I meant to ask. Since you got Mega Man X Dive offline, are you even doing anything with the mobile version?
I'm still doing the stuff with the mobile version, yeah.
Because I was gonna say that, like, there probably isn't much of a point of me giving codes, because I'm pretty sure they're not gonna work on the offline version, and if you're not using the mobile version, then not much of a point, but alright, yeah, I'll still drop off codes then.
Maybe that's good. So, are we replacing Scratch or Tail Whip with Confusion?
Probably Tail Whip for sure, because it doesn't do any damage, it's just there for status.
Fair enough. I need to figure out where we get cut.
Only one out of my book.
Because we need cut for a super potion in the place. Don't you get mouth with me, Lance. Burbank City. Where in Burbank?
Screw it.
We get cut after defeating a Team Plasma Grunt, so that's after the gym.
Okay.
We had to check.
That Magnemite just does not want to appear, does it?
Apparently not.
It's not that hard of an encounter, we're just getting the other common encounter. Because Magby is 25%, Growlithe is 20%, and Patrat is 15%. We're just getting the other encounters that are around the same chance.
Huh. Oh no, frickin' Patrat's got like 10% difference.
I mean, still pretty close. I'm surprised we haven't found a coughing yet, honestly. I was about to say, if we run into one as soon as I say it, we'll laugh my ass off.
Does coughing actually appear?
Coughing, I think does appear here because, you know, Poison Theme City. but also it is just a really good defensive wall.
Or a bomb.
Or a bomb.
Complex on the inside 15% of the time. It doesn't appear in the entrance.
Okay.
It is alongside Magnemite the only encounter. It is aside from Magnemite the only encounter we have yet to find.
Oh, come on.
Magnum.
At this point, maybe we should just storm running from some of the encounters.
And yet, Momo needs the experience. I'm just saying there's a contradiction there.
Fair. I would say probably run from the Petras, because they just take up time. Like, yeah. The Magpies, Growlites, those are easy to...
Oh, wait. Dang it, just before I reach the wrestling grass.
There's only Audino, so it's not like it's a particularly important Pokemon anyways. Audino sucks ass.
It would have been a good EXP punching bag, though.
I was going to say, literally yeah. Nobody cares about the viability of Audino. It's just a punch bag.
And I was so
Chugga
close.
Conroy does! Chugga...
And that's why they gave it a Mega Form, because it's like, no, stop killing it. Here, fucking use it.
Chugga! Cares about Spider, because he actually gave it nothing but praise. And I will never get how.
But we all know what his favorite is.
I mean, I really don't care about a celebrity's opinion, but okay.
That's all good, yeah, but it sucks fucking ass.
Well, we
just,
all know
just
what
like, it sucks, I don't know, sucks ass, just like celebrity opinions.
Oh, by the way, Momo's learning Confusion.
Oh hey,
good job, little duck. Anyway, as we were saying.
Alright, now we put the pig back in the lead because the pig is closest to evolving.
We have to
put the pig back. What was that?
I was gonna say, we all know what Chugga's all-time favorite is.
Which is?
Banby.
Oh my god, I found a Fampi! Fampi!
That was just a meme. Well, also, I feel like Darmani really suffered in that game because he was doing Crystal. Rather than doing the Gen 4 remakes. I guess the Gen 4 remakes were too new at the time for him to do a playthrough.
They were probably, like... I don't think they were even out at the time.
I'm pretty sure
they were.
They were?
Because he brought up, like, some of his experiences in them during Crystal.
Ah, right.
He just kind of decided to do Crystal.
It came out around the time he was doing it, in fact. Lance, can you shut it? I don't know what you want.
I don't know, have you tried petting him?
He is way over there. If you wanted attention, you would have walked up to me.
He's a cat.
So
you really think he's gonna go to you for this? No.
Yes.
Like, get up off your ass and pet me!
I get you! I walk up to him and run away! Yup! Walk up to him and ran away! He doesn't want attention!
Just say piss 5 times.
I'm not summoning Piss Man!
piss! It's a PS5!
Really, Silver?
You're not summoning the piss man. You're just magically erecting the piss forest.
I'm gonna ignore that one.
I'm gonna take a guess and say you don't know what that's a reference to.
I am the wizard.
kicked all of
you! Dare you enter my magical realm?
I was not a part of this.
Good! You're good! You're safe from getting your ass beat then!
Well, it'd be a hell of a lot better than this!
You know what Lance wanted? He wants an early lunch! Because he's a greedy little bastard!
Yeah.
Typical cat.
Yeah. Very typical cat.
When will we find Magneto?
Not now.
I think it is worth more to just run from these encounters. It's not like we need the experience.
I mean, we kind of do, actually.
We gotta be battling trainers after we have Magneto, though.
Yeah.
That's gonna be Magneto's XP.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Give us a fucking it's weird how many patch rats we run into it or no, like, Magnemites.
Magbees, Growlithe. We are finding everything but!
No coffins! We haven't. No, there's one that we haven't found. There's another one we haven't found, remember, a coffin.
Still, we're running into everything but the one we want.
Yep.
Yes!
Ain't that always
yes.
How it works, though?
Shit, Shao Kahn. Shit.
Oh, you beat it, John?
Yeah, I beat the story mode of MK9.
Nice.
Elder God. My feet over on cow skull, son of a bitch.
A lot of aggression going on.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, tell us how you really
yeah,
feel.
MP9.
To be fair, in any Mortal Kombat game, Shao Kahn is just a piece of shit to fight against.
Yes.
He's the final boss, what do you expect?
Yeah, he's Street Fighter Bite. He's Street Fighter M. Bison levels of cheap. Ooh, flame charge! Yes, definitely!
Yes, it's so much better than Ember!
I'll get rid of Tail Whip for it.
Okay.
Flame charge I absolutely love, because not only does it hit hard, but it also raises your speed.
In the lead because he's closer to evolving, but then we switch Momo back into the lead.
Fire!
Hey!
Finally, Magneto!
You might want to save state.
Yes. Good point. return. It's a steel type, so yeah, no, it's not gonna do much damage. Alright.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, you might actually be better off just using, like, fire. Like, it's gonna get...
No. Fire would be overkill.
Well, no, I meant, like, Ember, because it's not like it has good special. And plus, it's already getting dampened by the fire, so it's like...
No, actually, Zubaje does, because Zubaje has a plus special attack nature.
Oh, really? Okay.
I would heal Zubaje.
Well, that's also why he save-stated.
I would heal Zubaje.
Working on it.
Alright, so Magneto's low enough to where we can start sucking balls. And again, Three!
Oh, so you know Sonic Boom.
Yep.
Let's... May end up needing to send out, like, a, pass. To take hits. Come on, Great Ball!
2, 3! Got it!
We have a leader of evil mutants!
Brotherhood of mutants, right?
I said a leader of evil mutants. Who the fuck do you think Magneto is in that team? He's the founder and leader.
Alright. The magnet Pokemon. Electromagnetic waves emitted by the units at the sides of its head expel anti-gravity, which allows it to float.
Hey, finally.
It was an evasive little bugger.
I beat up Shao Kahn as revenge. Yep, everything's going our way.
Magneto. The master of magnets.
I was gonna say, why are you writing Magnemite?
I realized that. I was kind of on autopilot for a second there.
Silver.
What? I was trying to heal.
Oh, I was gonna say status screen.
Yeah, he's going to heal, and then we'll be putting Magneto into the lead.
I'm telling him to put it to go on the status screen.
Yeah, I need
Magneto.
I needed to heal real quick, so.
That's kind of why I was like, yeah, don't forget that, because, yeah.
Yeah, we just need to heal first. We'll put Magneto into the lead, putting... At this point, do we still need to have Lance and Yamcha in the party?
They make good meat shields.
Right, but we're keeping them in the very back, so it's gonna take a bit of, shuffling.
Alright, summary. Rash nature,
yeah,
so...
summary. Yeah.
Again with a rash? All three of our Pokemon are rash.
I mean, it fits that Magneto, to be honest.
It does. I just
thought... Ooh!
How is it that Jubajay, Momo, and... How is it that both Jubajay and Magneto are rash? They all have special attack natures.
Let's see. Magnet Pole prevents Steel-type Pokemon from escaping.
That's wow, that's really good. Really good special attack, too. Defense, well, yeah, rash nature, but either way, it's still pretty good.
That's a double-edged sword of an ability. Is that?
I love how the Pokédex entry was saying, "Oh, the units cause an anti-gravity field, and yet it doesn't have levitate."
Yeah, I know, right? let's see. It's rash nature. It often dozes off.
Check that after I'm finally allowed to explain Magnet Pole as I tried. Magnet Pole is a double-edged sword. Because if my memory serves you right, you also can't switch out.
Let's see.
Well, time to go find another Magnemite and test it out.
Ha!
Yeah, let's put Magneto into the lead, let's put Jubajay into slot 3.
Alright.
Specifically slot 3.
I mean, it's either slot 2 or slot 3, but either way, Yamcha's not staying in slot 3.
Oh, Silver?
Yeah?
I DM'd you last night about my plans to have an NRS lawn for, celebrate Mortal Kombat 1's,
If you would let me explain! I'm trying to remember where the gym is.
No, we're going back to the complex to get Rock Smash. Didn't you want about the trans in there, right?
Yes, and you were saying we could only do one or the other, just,
I was saying we could do one at a time.
Let's all just calm down here.
You're right.
I said one at a time. Maybe it sounded like I said one or the other, but no, I meant we're going to do one or the other first.
Well, I'm here now, so...
Right. I'm sorry, honey. I'm really sorry.
No, that's okay. That's okay.
Is it?
Alright, this is a Pokemon gym, and it's also a rock club. The gym leader and the others are practicing inside, but please feel free to challenge all of them. Oh, you'll need to stay hydrated. Here you go.
Water!
Bruce Lee's favorite drink.
And so let me see her levels to see if it... I don't know if we should. She's
level 18. Are you sure you're confident that you can take her down?
Let's see.
Higher level than us.
Also, Silver?
Yeah?
Check DMs, I sent you something last
Yes.
time.
Yes. I'm sorry. Everything else kind of just happened, so... You know what? I suppose I could do a little grinding.
Yeah, just get Magneto caught up so that he's not dead weight.
Alright. Need to get the workers on this complex fire up. Didn't mean to actually. Excuse me. All right, pet trap. Go. And it's paralyzed.
Okay, nine story mode was something.
Yes, we know.
Easy.
Alright. So, what's everybody's favorite pasta?
Spaghetti. We said it at the same time.
I wanna.
You best say spaghetti.
Yeah, you better.
I'm torn between either spaghetti or macaroni.
That is acceptable.
You know what? Understandable. Have a nice day.
Fettuccine Alfredo is mine.
You know what?
That's not bad.
I will not tolerate such blasphemy against spaghetti.
I mean, fettuccine is pretty fucking good. You can't deny that.
Alternatively, ravioli.
Actually, no. Does lasagna count as pasta?
Ooh, good one. Lasagna is good.
And my favorite is actually lasagna.
That's
acceptable. Mm-hmm. Yes, I will be the Garfield.
I'm sorry, John.
I just looked at Roxy's transmo team. She doesn't have a Trubbish to reference her Garboder in the anime.
Aww. Ooh, Elekid.
We can beat it, we have Sonic Boom.
You know what? Screw it. I'm sending Zhu Bajie out because I want him to evolve.
I mean, that's fair. He's currently by far the closest. Both Magneto and Fumo aren't evolving until the 30s.
Flame charge! Elekid.
Is it still raining?
Elekid.
There we go. Critical hit. Oh, but then it gets hit with static.
A known Electivire fan, and you like electric types, you for sure should know better.
Yeah. Well, either way, beat the Elekid.
Cyrax's fatalities in this game in his alternate costume, so I'm gonna go ahead and rectify that.
Alright,
Do we have any more paralyzed heals?
We do have one.
I was gonna say, when did we get the fresh one? I remember we went into the gym and then left.
All right, here we go.
So we got two trainers over here. We got a young star, and then another worker. What are you doing, Lance?
Youngster Waylon.
Lance looks like he's about to bite one of my bedside tables from underneath because he was sniffing at it with his mouth open.
What? That's a weird creature.
Lance, the wood is not going to taste good.
Again, cats are weird creatures.
Screw it.
Got the tech, really? I hate the tech spamming.
Mm-hmm. So many NPCs do it. Yep.
No, because I haven't bloody seen it.
Well, basically, he just shrunk Quan Chi down to the size of a man and just crushed him.
Okay.
And I'm asking if it reminds you of any of those old,
No, it doesn't.
So it's just me and Silver then. Alright.
Hey, you two are also the only ones who are particularly fans of, like...
Like, we've actually played Mortal Kombat, so...
It's also, again, not focused on the stream. Well,
then again, we aren't focused on the stream 9 times out of 10 anyway, so...
How do you think that comes about?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
All right.
So, I must ask, Remy.
Yeah?
Thoughts on Roxy's outfit?
I mean, punk rock girl, she cute.
That is becoming my new trend for this, is like, what are your thoughts on the fashion?
I mean, it's a cute look.
You're coming into my laundry bag.
Are weird creatures.
Take a photo of this.
Tackle.
You have Sonic Boom.
Yeah. It only had one HP left, so it didn't fucking matter.
Yes. I was looking at the screen when you said that, by the way.
Yeah.
Because again, I'm trying to take a picture of Lance in my laundry bag. That's the perfect photo. Taking pictures of our son.
Mm-hmm.
Your son.
Well.
He's Remy's son too.
But the kid is not my son.
He is.
I just set myself up for that one, didn't I?
I'm just moonwalking all over the place.
Ah!
That shows you are not the father.
Brother, this guy stinks.
Thank you, Mari.
No, he doesn't stink. You just have no bloody sense of humor because you've grown at all of our jokes.
I usually just groan because I'm usually the one who sets myself up for said joke.
So why does he think that?
It's the reference.
You mean to tell me you've never watched the SpongeBob trick.
I have, I'm just saying, it's the reference.
He's just jealous because I thought of it first.
The reference doesn't exactly slot in here, is my thing. Like, why are you referencing it when it's not really applicable?
You don't like to talk about it.
You know, I've been going down the chiropractor rabbit hole recently.
Chiropractor? Why?
I'm watching those chiropractic massage videos.
Yeah?
Turns out, whenever I crack my neck, it releases these kinds of gases that help lubricate the bones.
I think I heard something about that.
It's really fascinating if you think about it.
Where did I put that? There it is. Alright, Flame Charles. Flame Charles!
Did you say Flame Charles?
Flame Charles, a fire-type Pokemon who plays the piano, and he happens to be blind, so it's actually really impressive.
See, I thought you were gonna make a British Royal Family joke.
Yeah, I know, Ben would have kicked your ass up and down the sunny if he heard that.
I mean, Ray Charles made some good music. I mean, Hit the Road Jack. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. What'd you say?
Did you get it?
I've had that song stuck in my head lately because of that Red Eclipse video. You know the one I'm talking about. Also, hey, Harrowing Fridge B! It's a bot. Denied. I've been getting so many of those lately.
Damn bots!
Jubaji gained a level! He can evolve!
Magneto.
All right.
You think it's winning a fight?
Let's test it out.
Magneto can't be switched out.
Probably because the other Magnemite has it as well.
Well, this is gonna be an awkward fight. Neither of us have any moves that can damage the other. We just got to like supersonic.
I almost one-shot it with the Sonic Boom.
The best Sonic cartoon will win it.
I'd challenge it in court, but I don't think they'd accept gotta go fast as a medical condition. I love that line. I love that line so much. The soup is cold, and the salad is hot! How is that even possible?
Okay, there's no way there's two Wild Magmites in a row that have Magnapole. If we can't switch out, then it is because Magnapole works the way I think it does.
Combat one height. Approved.
Nope! Can't be switched out.
We're back.
Keep in mind, this is a 50-50 chance that it does.
That either we failed both times or I'm just right. Which do you think is more likely?
I mean, it's kind of
knowing my luck.
A judgment when you're fighting a Pokemon that has a 50-50 chance of getting it.
Keep in mind, I found 4 Riolu in a time where you never caught any.
Yeah, so the only way to really prove this would be to find a different...
A different steel type, steel yeah. Type.
Yeah.
That's
like,
problem.
With 100%.
That's the problem, though.
We'll put a pin on it. How about that?
Yeah, put a pin on it, because we can't exactly test that right now.
To quote...
Also, if there aren't many other steel types, then you don't really have to worry about it taking into effect, then.
I meant, like, this early on, there are no other steel types around. There will be plenty down the line.
Right, that's what I meant. It's like, you don't have to worry about it taking into effect either way. Because, yeah.
Alright.
Sorry about that.
All right. How do I get to the last guy? There it is. Okay, so I gotta go back that way.
Right, so
Growlithe appeared. I want to switch to somebody else.
I'm gonna check Magnemite's evolution level so that we know for sure. It's level 30. Right?
I believe you brought that up. Yeah.
Well, I said it's around the same level, I didn't say the exact level.
Switch into Momo.
That Momo needs more love. She's a good girl who's safe. She's the only permanent pod member that did anything in the last gym. And again, Dimage is not gonna contribute to this gym. You picked a great starter.
Scratch.
Silver?
Yeah?
Have you ever split a wishbone in half?
A couple of times. Why?
Sabot just did that to Quan Chi, and I felt phantom pain from it.
Oh. Right, that fatality.
Yeah, that fatality.
Oh boy.
Okay, so I figured, you know what? Why the hell are we testing Magnapull when you can just look it up on Wikipedia, which I just did, and it says absolutely nothing about anyone with Magnapull being unable to flee. It's
so
only if, like, the opponent has Magnapull.
So, but I've used Magnemite in this game prior. Has it literally just always been my luck that I ran into another Magnapull Magnemite with it?
Yep.
Actually, kind of, yeah.
Because, yeah, it either has Magnapull or Sturdy with a hidden ability analytics, so I guess you just really had some bad luck then.
Ooh, TM46 Thief. But.
I mean, we can still just, we can still experiment on it. There's still that. Oh.
I got called out on my poor luck by my own boyfriend.
Alright, in a fight. Worker Isaac. Sent out to Magby.
Oh my god, Isaac.
I'm gonna want to. I am definitely switching out Magneto.
The other two, so Thief is a useless TM currently. It will be helpful down the line.
Here we go.
Drown it!
Magneto is now level 14. Coughing! Yeah.
It really depends on, do we want Magneto to get the experience or do we want Momo to? Because either will do.
Assurance.
Didn't think we were a psychic type.
That's probably just a move it had on hand.
But I don't got hands!
And it goes down with that big ass grin on its face. Coughing is just always so happy.
It's like Wooper.
I think it's more of a masochism problem than anything.
A masochistic coughing, oh. God damn it.
No, coughing's just happy, period. Like, not even when it's suffering pain. It's just Let's always see. Smiling.
That's the definition of a masochist!
Okay.
Masochists are those who enjoy pain, not enjoy all of existence.
No. Maybe it's not a masochist, maybe it's just high off of its own fumes.
That could be it.
There's also that.
That coughing must have won a hell of a craving of the month.
And there's an ad break.
Now we return to that man's and he will give us Rock Smash.
Rock Smash!
I think the funny thing is, Momo can learn Rock Smash. Should we test
there,
it?
I'll use Rock Smash.
Let's take a look.
I would laugh my ass off if Momo can learn it. For one, that's definitely replacing Scratch.
Yeah. Yep! Jubashi! Jubashi and Momo can learn it.
Momo teaching it to both. Let's replace Otis Luce on Jubashi finally.
Yeah. Oh, nope. Didn't mean to do that.
What did you do?
Replace Scratch. Here we go.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Well, no. Replacing Scratch, I meant to do. I accidentally, like, pulled the Nurse Joy healing problem and kept mashing A, and I ended up picking the wrong option initially. Thankfully, I was able to back away from it.
Gotcha.
This is how you do a killing joke.
Wait. Yeah, I must have missed it. I'm not laughing.
That didn't really make a whole lot of sense.
He's doing Mortal Kombat stuff.
Yeah, but he's like, nobody as if we were supposed to get something.
Context, that's the problem. The joke falls flat if we don't know what he's talking about.
I was going to explain said context.
Just explain a joke. There is no joke.
Damn it! You beat me to the reference.
Thank you.
Are you going to Joker right now?
He beat me to the reference. God damn it! I don't know. I make a few jokes myself.
Kinda works. I mean, that kind of works given like so many different factors. But yeah.
Alright, gonna go ahead and heal, and then I guess I can take on the gym.
Yep, we're ready for the gym!
Actually, I just realized something. Given the context of the situation, because I'm the one who said the line, that means that John is the Harley Quinn of the situation.
I hate you!
You knock that off right now before I start revving my Harley.
Wait. Does that mean... That Drake is the Barbara to Silver?
No! God no!
That's not the relationship Batman had with Barbara!
I how that works.
Guys, no. I'm not the Barbara because I hate that ship. I am the, Catwoman.
Wait, who's Barbara anyway?
Barbara Gordon? Batgirl.
Oh, okay.
The whole
yeah, I was gonna say that is not at all.
That is not the relationship they had.
Yeah, I never actually knew her name. So.
Guys, that is the relationship they had under some of the writers, and that's the worst part.
And those writers are dumb.
Those writers are insane.
All right.
I even said the Catwoman to Remy's Batman.
The council has made a decision, but because it's a dumbass decision, I've elected to ignore it.
Exactly. All right, Roughneck Nikki.
I've elected to ignore.
Which I did earlier.
Is it get to see Joker? Because you're not showing your screen.
Well, he is trying to explain it though. He is trying to explain it in all fairness, so yeah.
Oof. Disable.
Shang Tsung's Bang Bang is a reference to Joker's gunshot fatality from Mortal Kombat vs. DC Universe.
Right, that was the
Kombat 2011 was rated M. MK vs. DC was rated T.
Right, but wasn't it in Australia or something where they had to zoom in on the Joker doing that to censor?
No, it was in North America. They did that in Europe.
Oh. I thought it was specifically Australia that censored that particular fatality by zooming in on the user so that we don't see the damage that he does to the victim.
But instead, it was here in the States.
Huh.
The food channel.
And now you know.
This might be a contentious one.
Uh-oh.
Take a milkshake.
Oh! And there are options.
There are many options.
Anxious one.
Shoot.
Oh, I think I already know mine.
If I had to pick one, caramel.
I'm picking strawberry.
Vanilla. That is all. That's it. That's the answer.
I'm picking Oreo chocolate.
We've all picked different ones.
Sonic Boom is still disabled. Thundershock.
What were you saying?
In the food channel, Jake posted a meme that's actually a really tough decision.
Chocolate and Oreo cheesecake. They're all in a line.
Yeah, that's right. I'll drink the milkshake version of Jungle Juice.
You know what? You know what? A hard milkshake. I would take a hard milkshake.
An alcoholic
milkshake. Let me finish this with
you and weird alcohol.
Next year, next they'll say a whole experiment with alcohol.
I drink alcohol in a milkshake. What the?
I mean, I've been to Häagen-Dazs and I've had that Irish cream brownie ice cream.
Why
are you giving him ideas?
Because I am chaos.
I actually have had champagne chocolate, so I can see that working.
Hey. Oh my fucking god.
You brought up the idea. You have yourself to blame for that.
You know, Drake is always like, I am pure chaos, Silver. Drake is like, I'm pure chaos, and then Silver like says literally anything. Drake, surprise Pikachu face.
here's an idea. Here's an idea. Mixing chocolate milk with wine.
No.
I have had a white wine that did taste like chocolate. I don't know if actual chocolate would do well, though.
I was questioning you so much, Remy. Also,
literally, if you look it up, it's spelt X-O-C-O. Coco, I think it's how you pronounce it.
Alright, so... The Thunder Wave will be, Venipede. Now what you gonna do?
Sonic Boom! I forget, what was the... I forget, what was the deal with Sonic Boom? Was that it? It was one of those, It always did 20? Okay, so that was actually a good call.
Nope. Alright, so... Quan Chi using leg. Drink. Dead Quan Chi. Silver. Leg. Probably got silver.
What?
I have no context!
Oh, he's referencing that, he's referencing that one fatality that,
Leg down, yeah.
Yeah, where... If you would let me explain, you people seem to have a tendency to just jump in there and not let people explain. Because I was about to explain, Quan Chi is known for having a fatality where he just tears off your leg, beats you to death with it, and then keeps going until the camera pans out.
Right, but I still don't know what the hell he looks like, so I have no way to visualize
it. He is ale with runes and no head of hair and Shinnok's amulets.
I feel like that would be a fatality.
Alright, can you send me artwork when you...
Alright, I'll send you what he looks like. Most of my thing shops.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
This is,
It's been one of those
it's
streams,
funny, but, like, you reference stuff I know.
See, whenever I don't know something, I just stay quiet.
Well, he's referring to me, so I can't, like, wouldn't it be ruder to not answer?
Alright, facing Roxy.
I could not tell you.
Alright, so, no more MK talk, we're facing a boss.
Yep, I'm just gonna, there it is. Boop. All right, Leader Roxy. First Pokemon is a Koffing. I think because Magneto has Sonic Boom, he's gonna do pretty well.
Koffing. The Koffing has a short tackle smog, and its ability is Levitate.
All right, Thunder Wave to paralyze it. That should make things easier. Sonic Boom!
Through its moves are resisted and the other Magneto's straight up immune to. For this fight, I intend to evolve Mariolu into Lucario beforehand. Even if I end up overleveling.
Potion for Magneto.
This fight is just miles easier if you have a steel type. So Pokemon cannot do anything to steel types. I suppose why they put Magnemite right next door to her. If it makes her gym an absolute joke.
And as luck would have it, we happen to have a Magnemite.
Yep. You know what? Let me take the opportunity to get Zubagier some experience.
I think a better opportunity would have been her next Pokemon, which is Carp Bug.
Well, Koffing is paralyzed anyway, so hey, free shot.
Yeah. And then you select Rock Smash.
And Zubagier's speed rose, so...
Flame Charge is 75 power with Stab. but the turn can go up to 120 power, depending on how close you are.
Well,
is return stronger in this scenario?
Let's see.
Well, I'm going to
find out. Nope.
Actually, they're about the same. They're about the same, I'd say.
All right, switching back to Magneto.
Oh, now we have our answer, but it's an answer that's interesting. That, unless it's super effective, Flame Charge should not be selected over Return because Return does the same damage.
Well, I mainly pick.
You're kind of forgetting that it.
I was about to say. I mainly pick Flame Charge because it also gives the user a speed boost.
Yeah. I'm just like thinking at this rate, Return will be stronger than Flame Charge, so it will be the most sensible option for most scenarios.
Well, there's also the question of whether or not he has max affection, too.
How do you dodge a sonic boom?
Hell if I know.
Especially when you're paralyzed.
Got me.
Magneto, where the fuck were you aiming? Were you aiming at the sky?
Magneto only has one eye. He doesn't have any depth perception.
I guess that's fair.
Whirlipede!
This Whirlipede is level 18. Poison point invincibility, so no physical touch. But poison.
She says as I send out Jubashi. You know what? I don't think even if he takes the win by himself, he's going to get enough experience to evolve, so... Ember. Oh, there's that Venoshock! And Jubashi is down.
I'm reading shit out for you, and he's just like...
Hey! Timing! Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom.
Never mind, Protect. Thundershock, let's try that. Alright, and Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom!
How did...
Magneto's
lack of depth perception is really killing us here. There we go. Magneto gained a level. And almost gained another, jeez.
He soloed the gym.
Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I would have gotten Jubashi to level up.
Maybe.
What are you doing losing, Roxy? Well, I guess that means right. You're strong. It stinks, but I gave it everything I had, and I feel revitalized and refreshed now. Here, prove that you beat me.
It is nice, you know, sometimes a little fight can let out a lot of pent-up aggression, you know?
Yeah. Oh, right, trying to get it. There we go.
Oh right, we never put Magneto in the.
I realized that too. Give me a second. I believe I put it here. Yes. And the name for it. There we go.
So, Remy, I know you mentioned that you had a nickname in mind for Weavile. What is it?
I was thinking Kamaitachi.
After the Japanese yokai had the same name, right?
Yep.
You mean that Weavile just so happens to be based on?
Yep.
Say. Also, I have no idea where I got this information, but the Teal Mask actually released yesterday at 9 p.m.
Oh.
Yep.
I don't know where I got that it. I don't know where I got that it released today at 9. Okay. I mean, either I misread it or it was originally typed like that or something.
Maybe. Ooh, Venoshark.
Yup, which, again, we're not really going to be used, sadly.
A, we don't have any poison types.
And B, yeah.
We're not going to be poisoning Pokemon anyways. We're going to be paralyzing them, as we've proven.
It almost packs too much of a punch. Alright, well. Hey, you! Felt like you were something special doing your battle with Roxy. Please, come with me to Pokestar Studios.
No. I don't know if we have the time for Pokestar Studios today.
Yeah, no. We're probably just gonna, like, head up that way, but not go all the way, and then we're just gonna call it. Either that, or I could just go to the Pokemon Center and heal, because, you know, let's see.
Weird thing is happening. I couldn't hear any of you.
Maybe if you guys just stop interrupting each other.
That's not why none of your freaking audio was coming through.
Oh. I guess that would be a factor too.
And then I looked at my voice, and I was on red.
You disconnected.
That would be why.
I didn't fully disconnect. That's the thing.
It's like disconnect from the call, disconnect, not necessarily complete disconnect.
No, it was still picking up. It was still picking up my stuff. I just couldn't hear you guys. It was really weird.
All right. You know what? Yeah, I'll just heal at the Pokemon Center and call it there.
Pokestar Studios is gonna take a while.
Yeah. Although it is gonna be fun to work with when we get to it.
Yeah, right. Technically you started at 1:30, so you have like 14 minutes.
Yeah, nope. It's gonna take more than that. It's gonna take longer than that, so.
Especially if you want to. I never did Pokestar Studios, I only did like the first one, so I guess if you want to show everything, yeah, it's not gonna.
Maybe that.
Because I will say, you're meant to choose an attacking move during the first movie, but if you choose like a status move, something else happens.
Yeah.
So it's like, yeah.
As someone who's 100% Pokestar Studios, not worth it.
I mean, it can still be fun, just all the different, like, units and stuff that show up.
Let's see.
And the sprites and everything. Yeah.
Your reward for 100% Pokestar Studios is access to an extra bloody room.
That's it?
Alright,
That is it. You get access to the VIP dressing room, and that's it. There's no items in there, no nothing. It is purely an aesthetic change.
Okay, let's see. Magneto, level 16, rash nature, often dozes off. 51 experience to the next level.
Not bad.
HP, 38. Attack, 19. Defense, 30. Special attack, 41. Special defense, 20. Speed, 22.
41 special attack versus 19 attack. Yeah, we're never giving this thing physical moves.
All right. Momo, level 15, 291 experience to its next level. Modest nature, strong-willed. HP 44. Attack 18, defense 21, special attack 27, special defense 24, speed 24.
Ability damp.
Ability damp.
She moist.
Oh! This one's funny. Okay, so, Zhu Bajie, level 16, rash nature, impetuous and silly, 420 experience to next level. Its ability is Blaze.
Oh, ha ha, the funny joke.
420 Blaze it.
Lol, may number.
Yeah. HP, 48. Attack, 26. Defense, 19. Special attack, 22. Special defense, 17. Speed, 21. Oh, yeah, and Lance and Yamcha are there, too.
That's, wow, it's, yeah, defensively, it almost feels like your, pig is gonna end up being a glass cannon this run.
Yeah, well,
maybe
but...
Maybe not a glass cannon, but it's clearly, like...
It's clearly more attack than defense.
Yeah.
He's not gonna be so tanky, let's just say that.
He's going to have problems with psychic types, that's for sure.
Definitely.
I mean, I don't even just mean super effectiveness. I mean, that's 17 special defense.
Yeah, no, special defense is its lowest, it's disadvantage stat, so, yeah.
Yike.
Ah, stretch. Okay.
And that's why you should have gone with Snivy, a much better starter.
Bitch, I got bacon!
And this is coming from the fire trainer, too. The guy who loves fire types as well as dark types, but yeah.
And I'm sorry you missed a chance for that joke because I already made it when we started yesterday.
Alright.
In MSO's defense, he was out at work, so.
Yeah. Alright.
Also, the psychic type thing, we don't need to worry about that because we're gonna have three answers for psychic types.
Oh, yeah.
And it's not like Embor even really has a counter for psychic types anyway, so
as I was saying, we'll have three anyways, with Magneto, Crustle, and Weavile.
Yeah, and I was just pointing out that you wouldn't even do it anyway because it doesn't have any real counters. But yeah.
Yeah. I mean,
I think it might learn maybe one or two moves, but I mean, it's really not something you'd... Like, unless you wanted to challenge yourself, it's not something you'd really... It's not something you'd do, really.
This is Remy we're talking about.
Well, like I said, unless you wanted to challenge yourself, so, I mean, hey.
This is Remy we're talking about. Mister, I go into the Elite Four 20 levels under level for fun.
Hey, if I fucking pull it off, does it matter?
No, it doesn't. I'm just saying. Emerson's saying, unless you want to challenge yourself. And I'm like, well, this is Remy we're talking about. He does that all the bloody time.
Well, you're also making it sound like I'm saying that's a bad thing. It's like, not really. No. Oh, Embor actually does have something. Assurance.
Yeah,
I mean, it's a... It's
not,
I mean,
it's not the best, but...
Yeah, still. I mean, you wouldn't really use that. See, there's also, like, Fling, but again, you wouldn't use that, so...
Okay,
and Taunt.
Yeah.
So, yeah, the only answer he has for psychics is Assurance. But again, you really... Yeah.
All right. Since we kept interrupting each other, I guess I'll make the raid message interrupting cow who moo.
No, interrupting Miltank.
Interrupting Miltank. Yes.
That's genius.
Interrupting energy.
Not like I was interested in that either.
All right.
By the way, Drake, check your DMs. I just sent you something.
Silver, be like, we kept interrupting each other, and then he proceeds to lower the room size yet again.
I mean, I was literally just trying to explain stuff to Remy.
And some of the stuff I had to explain, I kept getting interrupted. So we were all just interrupting each other.
Yeah. I was trying not to.
I think in all fairness, the blame should be placed on Skyco for his chalky milk ASMR. completely discombobulated the chat.
To be fair, Sky is the least to blame because he has pushed the talk on, so...
Why do you think I'm calling him out? Because he was the one who talked the least.
Actually, I don't have pushed the talk on.
So you just keep turning your microphone on and off for some other reason.
Yeah, because I don't want what I'm doing to be freaking caught in the stream.
Yeah, that was part of the joke, because he was the most quiet.
Alright, anyway. Let's go ahead and raid. I will see you guys later tonight. Gonna start some Super Metroid.
Oh, there's also gonna be Pokemon later, too.
Well, yeah, that too. Alright, later.
Sorry about all the